This back and forth drama between Amber Heard and Johnny Depp has been going on for months. Every few days there seems to be another revelation in the case or another comment from either party. A lot of this crazy year has been focused on their tumultuous relationship and abuse allegations, but now as the case is moving forward slowly, their conflict may end up dragging on for a lot longer than we thought. Amber Heard is calling Johnny Depp out for constantly moving their trial dates back, and she's not here for it. I'm gonna break this story down for you guys today. What's happening, Nuggets? I'm your host, Bree Room, and welcome back to IO. We have more Amber vs. Johnny details to share with you today, but before we get into that, just a quick reminder to like this video, subscribe to the channel, turn on notifications, and check out our playlist to see more videos like this one. You guys know the drill. Also, we have a brand new channel coming your way. Top 10 Central Vibe, hosted by the Vibe Master himself, Che Durana, is your go-to spot for funny reactions, jokes, and all-around good vibes. The channel launches tomorrow, so go check them out and show them some love by subscribing. It's gonna be a great time over there.
Just like bloop, bloop, bloop. Oh, and that was for sure poo. This is gonna be Top 10 Central Vibe. Hope you guys like it. It's gonna be starring me all the time. We're in the Illuminati.
Now with all that said and done, let's talk about Amber and Johnny, shall we? So this defamation case of Johnny Depp versus Amber Heard has been carrying on for some time now. There's always new details surfacing about the two of them, but now Amber is getting impatient since Johnny has been pushing back their trial dates for a while. Just recently, Johnny has successfully been able to push their trial date back until next May, but Amber just is not having it. Amber isn't backing down from this fight, though some say that Johnny is only dodging the trial to draw it out and wear Amber down before going in for the fight. Amber has already filed a $100 million countersuit against Johnny and is now looking for a Virginia judge to force Depp into sitting down with Amber's lawyers for a deposition. Johnny has been notorious for skipping out on deposition days, even when notified many months in advance. Apparently, Johnny is making himself unavailable for the trial and other legal meetings until after filming wraps for the next Fantastic Beasts films, which isn't set to finish until February 2021 or later. It's said that Johnny is relying on word from the studio, prohibiting him from leaving the UK until filming wraps. Though lawyers are claiming that though he's saying that he must stay in the UK, he's been traveling around Europe for different events and occasions, and each of those travel times require quarantining periods upon his return. His requirement to self-isolate constantly is delaying production further and therefore prolonging his stay to film the movie. There are arguments being made that if Johnny can travel through Europe and quarantine after each trip, he should be more than capable to travel to the US where there's no requirement to quarantine before his deposition meeting. Amber is trying to get the case dismissed since action has yet to have been taken, but she hasn't been successful. Amber's legal team is trying to get Johnny to come in for deposition towards the end of October, as this time frame has already been determined as available for the defendant. The trial being pushed back until May is causing a lot of stress for Amber, since the dates that have now been set may conflict with Amber's filming schedule for the next Aquaman sequel. Right now, legal teams are trying to settle this dispute and get both parties into position for deposition and other legal meetings, but right now, things are really messy, though I'm sure we will no doubt see more information as time goes on. No offense to Johnny, but it really seems like he's trying his best to dodge this trial at every turn. He's dragging it out maybe just to spite Amber since it might end up conflicting with her own filming schedule, but I don't know. All I know is that this is going to be dragged out for a long time. Now before we wrap up the video, let's do some common shoutouts from top 10 influencers caught stealing. Stephanie Chan says, when Brie was like, serious, my iPad Siri went off and I jumped a little bit and freaked out since I was doodling to myself silently while catching up on IO. Well, first of all, thank you for catching up on IO. Secondly, I'm very sorry that my speaking scared you through your iPad. I mean, I guess it's just my soul coming through the internet being like, hey, I'm here, but I'm very sorry. Patricia Zernerny Wood says, I love that snap, Tana by Tana, very creative. OMG, I love Brie, beautiful, funny, and that sass. I didn't think it was that funny, but I mean, I guess I'm just a comedic genius. Che, watch out, coming for you. Melissa Cunningham says, I'd die happy if you read a comment from me. Well, please don't die, like that would be really horrible, but hello, I guess. Please don't die, please do not die. But yeah guys, I'm gonna wrap this up here. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel for more IO awesomeness. I hope you all have a good day, happy spooky season, and I'll see you Nuggies in the next one. Bye.